Douglas once said, if there is no struggle, there is no progress. This struggle may be a moral one, or it may be a physical one, or it may be both, moral and physical. But there must be a struggle. I think about our ancestors fighting for the right to their freedom. I think about our ancestors fighting for the right to vote. I think about our ancestors fighting for the right to equality in the eyes of society. I think of our ancestors fighting for the right for self-determination in entrepreneurship, in education, in access to health, and in the criminal justice system. We truly stand on the shoulders of those who came before us and allow us to enjoy the benefits of all their struggle, all that they struggled for. Because of those who suffered the horrors of slavery, the horrors of the rite of passage, or the pilgrimage, the Holocaust of our people in the ships that brought us over, we are now free from the shackles of the past.